Late 2018, SEBGG question number 111. A set of n equal resistors of value R each are connected in series to a battery of EMF E and internal resistance R. The current drawn is I. Now the n resistors are connected in parallel to the same battery. Then the current drawn from battery becomes 10I. The value of n is 1, 20, 2, 9, 3, 11, or 4, 10. The electrical resistance is N into R, and the value of I is E upon N plus 1 into R, which is equation number 1. So 10I will be E upon R plus N plus R, which is equal to NE upon R into N plus 1. So when we equate both of these equations with 1 and 2, we get the value of N as 10. Therefore, option number 4 is the correct answer.